The water is our first vessel for this energy. It is the womb of the Great Mother, which we all are born from, and to which we all return to die. Who would like to be first? You'll receive some further instruction, and when it is all out of units, the bowl, you can offer it around to whoever else wants it. As the energy flows out of you, imagine that it is black and liquidous and flowing out of your chest and into the water. Each inhale breath, feel as though a psychophysical vacuum is drawing out the shards of negativity from your being. Allow it to collect in your heart, mass into a big, deep, black bit of nasty business. And on your exhale, open your mouth and force it out with all the intensity that is in your lungs. Call to assist us in this ritual tonight is my favorite, Kali Ma.